Today is a painful ingrown toenail, which is a really common problem in foot and ankle surgery. So what we do when someone has an ingrown toenail and it's very uncomfortable, very painful, and they've tried their own remedies at home, what we do is we numb the toe up back here, we remove a portion of the ingrown toenail, it completely relieves the infection and inflammation, and more importantly, the pain.